Trying to be looking pretty.
Right now, type in 965tdy.com/ticket window.
And you could score 4 tickets to Shake It Off with Taylor.
So, yeah. And Charlie next. Guys, I'm trying to be looking pretty, so. Some makeup, you know, I'm trying to be looking different a little bit. Not too perfect, but I have to fix my eyebrows because they are too thick. And I want them thin. Not too thin, neither, but you know how it is. So yeah, I'm doing my eyelashes. Estoy haciendo mis pestañas. I'm gonna take a little bit of these out because it looks like it's falling out. It looks like it's too much. So I don't really want too much. No quiero suficiente mucha de eso. So yeah, I do love this. This is cute. So yeah. And I mean, it's not like I'm going somewhere. I'm not going nowhere. I'm just, I don't know. I gotta be looking pretty. You never know. Maybe somebody could say, come on, let's go party. So no, I don't be going partying. So yeah. I don't know. I just do this for me. Prevent. So, on my videos, love. Y'all gonna see me sometimes with makeup. Wait, is this the one? Sometimes without makeup. I don't know. I kind of like this one. Well, I like this one because the shape is like straight. And this one, I don't know. I don't know what happened there. But, and I gotta do my, I'm gonna do my own nails later. I had to clean a little bit right here. Because I don't want it too much, how I said. I want a sexy shape on my eyebrows. So, a little bit like, well, no, not this one. I was going to use this one instead of this one. This is the one that gave me the shape of my eyebrows. So, I just got to, let me see which one looks better. I like this one. It's more pointy in the corner. So, try to bring it down. I kind of like it. I'm just going to break the edge for it to be like pointy. I think I got too much. I gotta take this out a little bit.
That's a good night. kick it off. I know the wheels have the ball.
Used to this because I never, I don't know, this is my second time and I feel weird. What do you think? If you like it, let me know. If you do like it, if you think I put too much, let me know too. How I said, I try. It's not like I'm a professional of doing eyebrows, but I try. So yeah, I'm hungry. I had woke up. And yeah, my hair. My curly hair is back. So yeah. I don't know, I feel like I got too much. I don't know, I feel like I have too much. Well, yeah, if you like it, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, any comments. How I say, I've never done this before. I'll leave I always leave some down. I like my hair. You see it's curly. And some on this side. So yeah. So yeah, that's how your girl Sarah looks today. I'm gonna do another video about my nails. I'm gonna take this off, I'm gonna put some tips, and then I might do some design. I'm gonna start looking pretty my whole time now. I don't do it for nobody, I do it for my own self. So yeah. I like this sexy ass tattoo I got on my back. I love roses. That's why I have that tattoo. On this side, I don't have anything, but I was planning to put like, I don't know, like some hearts going up. I'm not sure. I don't know. Right now, I'm gonna go and change my clothes. I have said I'm not going nowhere. I'm just gonna stay home. Yeah. Unless it's a party or whatever, they said, Sarah, we got a party tonight or birthday or whatever. Shit, I'll be there. But meanwhile, I'm just gonna do my nails right now. Well, yeah. I got this shirt. I had bought it yesterday. You see, it looks, I like it because it's roses. With the on the flores. And I brought this necklace. And let me stop. I brought this necklace, it looks so nice. And I don't know, I just put it around me like a little style. So yeah, this is how I am today. So yeah, I'm gonna do my other video and then I'm gonna do my nails on a different video because I don't want it to be mixed and then people might, you know, not. I want people to see the way I do my nails since the beginning to the end. So this is just regular makeup. You can see. I hope you like it. Give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And be with me. I'll be showing you more. Alright, now it's selfie time. I'm recording, but I'm throwing pictures at the same time. So. Finished. I'm gonna be doing a video of just make different types of, you know, makeup and stuff, face. So I gotta put this. I don't use this. I don't use nothing right here, guys. Only thing I use, I just do this and nail my eyebrows. When I be pulling my hair, I be looking like a Chinese, like this, so cute. It's kinda nice. Oh, I don't know what to do. So yeah. I need earrings. I do need earrings. Here I am. I'm gonna put this small earrings. Me voy a poner esta pantalla chiquita. Algo sencillo, something simple since my hair is up. Put this up right here for quick. I got like three holes. Three, one, two. This is almost closing. And this one is closed, a little one. But I'm just gonna put in the first one. Then this one right here. So yeah, I mean, I don't use them for long. I just use them for a little while because they are not real. And I should have put alcohol because I can't use fake earrings, fake nothing. This, I gotta take it off later on. I don't know, I'm just gonna have it for a little bit and then I'll take it off because if I leave it, it touch my skin, I'll be scratching it everywhere. And then my ears start getting red and then that's when I start scratching it. So yeah, I'm just trying to look nice just for me, you know. He's not here, he just went to work, But he don't care. He don't even say you look pretty. He don't even say, wow, you baby, I love you, whatever. Not anymore, guys. That's finished. Oh well, too bad. I'm still young, pretty. It's not like I'm old. Just live my life with my kids. By me saying live my life with my kids, it doesn't mean like I'm gonna drop off my kids or whatever and just go party. Of course not. I got obligations with my kids. I have to take care of them. And I gotta love my children. I'm just gonna be looking different on my videos. It's not gonna be like, you know, with no makeup or whatever. This time I'm going to be looking nice. And started today. So, yeah. This is me. Your girl Sarah, Puerto Rican. Oh yeah, I feel like putting my flag on this side. My Puerto Rican flag, like right here. Una bandera or a heart with my flag. It'll look nice. La bandera con Puerto Rico, aquí. Sabe bonito. No ahora, like, I don't know, I'm just thinking about things or whatever. Uno que piensa cosas, no sé. So yeah, about my nails. I don't know. Well, I got pink. But I'm gonna do my nails on a different video. So yeah, because I don't want to mix that, you know, everything together. So so yeah, guys, have a wonderful morning, and I'll be with my next video of my nails. So, and don't forget to subscribe. Ciao, my loved ones. I'm done here. I said bye, but I'm done here because I want to get, Alexander asked me for some cereal. So that's what mommy's going to get him. And that's what I'm going to eat. Alex! I'm going to see if he hear me. Alex! Come on, let's eat cereal. Ven, baja, para que comas con Flay. So yeah, you can see I'm lonely with my three kids. Alexander and Isaac and Isaac and Jacob, is still sleeping. Todavía están durmiendo. Isaac y Jacob. And that's not the right time. Esa no es la hora correcta. Oh, it's, what time is it? It's like 6 something, 7. 6:52, and the clock says 5:10, 5:05. I don't know. So yeah. Here's Alexander, guys. Oh, can mommy get a hug? Oh, they're so cute, mi pequeñito. I love you. Sit on the table, okay? So yeah, he's gonna sit on the table. Mommy's gonna do the cereal. You know how it is. Here we are. He's watching a movie on a computer. Wait, don't move. What are those? Roblox? No. Brick. That's his Brick.
Name. His name's Brick.
That's his name. Mm-hmm. That's a nice game.
This boy is so fast.
He's fast?
Yeah.
Do you get able to play the game?
No.
You can't download it? No. Mommy's gonna help you, okay? Because I see you like that game.
Look, the baby. Why is the baby outside?
The baby? I don't know. What is he doing outside?
Well, he had powers too. Look, he punches.
Oh.
He's crushed. He crushed things. That's all a
The Incredibles must be taking the scenic route.
That's nice. So yes, guys, how I said, we are gonna be eating cereal. Alexander won Rice Krispie. You can see different colors. And I'm gonna take the tiger. You know, that's the one I'll be eating. The tigre. Yeah, rawr. I'm a tiger. So no, when I gotta be a tiger when I have to defend my boys. Mm-hmm. That's what mommy is. Yeah, I'm gonna take Alexander his first. Right here. Here's the silver. You can see this color. Honey, when you finish, if you want more, Mom can give you more, okay? Let's see, guys. This is Alexander Rice Crispy color. And I'm going to put the milk. Sorry. I don't know. I just moved it by mistake. So, yeah, he's going to get his milk. Under here, your spoon. My spoon and your spoon here. So now I'm gonna get some of mine. Hi, you're gonna play. I love this one. I love this one. So yeah, this is my Rice Krispie. It's sweet the way I love it. It's good. Mmm, it's crunchy. So yeah, I'm using a plastic spoon. It was from my birthday, but I still got a spoon over there. You know how it is. Look this game, guy. I gotta download that game in that computer. It doesn't have Play Store where you could download games. So I gotta figure out a way how to get Play Store in that computer. And then like that he could just, you know, he could play instead of playing on his phone. Power! Alright, guys, thanks for watching this video. Now give us a thumbs up if you want to. If not, it's okay. Alex, you wanna say something, puppy? Oh, he said no, he's eating his cereal. So yeah, guys, take care.